feel the power.
You are the king!
Bag.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? They're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
They gather the fear.
No! Okay,
Now the hole!
worth wasting my breath over. His Berserker champions even less so. Trash! The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. Finding that help changed things. After what they did.
Lyra? I've never heard of it.
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed King Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Your former home, soon.
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden. Heal then,
Go!
This hilt, what is its connection to these spirits?
It's a symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skofnung rids the land of these bastards, I can stomach its presence a bit longer. Yalti the Stolen! Before I shacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Wouldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
Ah!
Not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew.
Aldis. A kind man. A trusting man.
He trusted this usurper. This Rolf.
No. Aldis trusted me. And, fool that I am, I trusted Rolf.
So now you seek revenge. A dangerous path.
You're one to talk.
I am an authority on the subject. You would do well to listen.
But Father Fierce, are all for the trouble.
The Serpent shall live forever!
Mind you, watch him!
Pay the king a visit and give him more of the same.
We have seen this before. Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
That is a question you must answer for yourself.
We suck of a ball.
The kings will need us. Glory.
Search for the Valkyries 2 winters ago.
I can see the similarities, aye.
There is one difference. With the Valkyries, you lack spite.
Brother, I appreciate the sentiment, but you don't know the full tale.
I know how it feels to be wronged, and how it feels to achieve vengeance. I would hope to spare you the disappointment.
Aye. His berserkers were tough. Well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go. Slurping up a dead man's soul with this old sword isn't gonna change the past.
It is good to hear you say that. but I plan to face it regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard. But I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother. Sure, if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnung now?
I intend to use it.
No! Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries? Not to mention the souls of evil berserkers.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad. And decide for themselves.
You've come a long way from when I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.